gonna let the Pipers play again because they're so good. And this will be a set of rolls. Who can speak French better than me? Oh, Louisiana. That's a whole different kind of French. Brancels. This is a beautiful set of court dances, not country dances. They were adapted by the French court sometime in the 1600s and made their way over here with the French troops and also through Canada as well. So there we are. Thank you. before we go any further, somebody asked me about our uniforms earlier tonight, and I was harangued by my dear friend, Mark, the president of Boston Harbor Fest, who has gotten us into all this fine mess. If it wasn't for her, we wouldn't be playing with the Boston Pops, and we would be going to we had a sit-down pipe and drum concert, unmiked. And so here we are all these days. Well, at one of these shows, representative from Boston Pop saw us back in 1992. And ever since then, we have done, I think, probably a dozen or more shows with them. Three of the recordings we're going to play in tomorrow night in 4th of July with them on the Hat and Shelf. And it's just a great relationship just because of Sue and you. She runs the party, and you show up, and we play. So she says, tell them about your uniform, and then she'll come in. We are dressed in George Washington's Army's uniform from 1779. The warrant stated that the infantry, the soldiers, would have a blue coat, and the trim of the coat, which they called facings, would represent the region of the country they were from. We live about the white basement. The Tidewater, Virginia, Maryland, and Pennsylvania got red. Below Virginia into the Carolinas and kind of Georgia got blue with a piece of white piping. And New York, I think, also got red. They were feisty. Buff. Listen to all you guys. Delaware had the buffs. Why did Delaware have the buffs? No, they didn't. Delaware had the buffs because they supplied the honor guard or the bodyguard for George Washington. Seen George Washington in his blue coat with a kind of beige trim. The Delaware Blues provided him with the bodyguard, so he really wanted to wear that. So that was his stack. Anyway, I digress. The idea is that this is the. We can argue about this in the park bar afterwards. The American Army wanted to keep it blue as best as they could, and then a trim the same way they were from. The instruments, the musicians, wore reverse color. To show that they were signalers, not combatants. So you can find them in the heat of battle, one of them to meet something important like retreat, but mostly to ceasefire. But mostly it's all from the naval tradition of heralds who come to the town square wearing the colors of the king or the duke and give the news of the day. The signaler had the information. He knew what time it was, he knew solely when to wake up, when to go to bed, what time dinner. What time to fall out from inspection, what time to retreat, to shoot, all of this. So by the 18th century, it evolved down to the opposite. Because the pipes and drums were infantry, not bandsmen, not the brassmen, they first colors seemed to find them when you needed them to play something important like dinner. So that's why we're in these glorious day of practice. Now, speaking of uniforms, this is the 4th of July and our freedom. And we celebrate it here in July. We now be guaranteed as men and women are there were many on holiday hiding amongst the crowd. The USS Buckley is in town. And maybe some of you guys are here, clearly. And but I do see Queen in the crowd. And I'm so happy to see you, Shaheen. No, Shaheen. I apologize for not having your hymn prepared, but if you would accept the Navy hymn from us, in gratitude to what you do for all of us.
Thank you. Thank you. try to go around and...
Lots of work. Lots.
Y'all have a good time. I know y'all enjoy doing this.
It's like a preview.
It is a lot.
Oh, yeah.
We love it.
7 or 8, 8:35.
All right. Yeah. I like Ireland because the food's like ours.
Yeah, I know. The food there is... I've been.
Been there, done that.
There might be some good restaurants. Fish and chips are. Fish and chips are.
I lived on what was it? McEwen's? Is that what it is over there? The beer?
No. Oh.
Lived on that for a while. Yeah. True. Everything in moderation.
Y'all have a
chance. Get him in the wrong ones. Enjoy the rest of the day. And then those can just go to the
The restaurant might be if you go. It's another entrance right there.
That's where the statue
is right there.
Yeah, right.